And Edie, just moments ago, university officials revealed new details about this investigation and about this suspect. Included in those details is the fact that on this campus, they say they had no history, no complaints, and no reason to believe that this suspect would allegedly attack his roommate. According to multiple Sac State students, this is the Facebook picture of Caron Jones. He is suspected of beating his college roommate Scott Hawkins to death yesterday.
He was quiet all the time, but again, I was like the last person who ever expected to do something like that.
And today, KCRA3 talked with Bryant Bluford, Stuart Burnett, and Marlon Kang. All three knew of Caron Jones and said the same thing about him. They saw no signs he would do such a thing.
I don't know. I can't really believe it, to be honest, because he don't seem like the type of dude to do something like that. To me, he's just a quiet dude that's friendly. I don't think he'd harm anybody like that, but you never know.
KCRA3 also tried to speak with one of Caron's roommates this morning, but was told
he's just kind of being to himself. He's with his parents right now. So that's all I know.
Now, KCRA3 did confirm that the name Caron Jones, a foster child out of San Francisco, did show up in Superior Court records, but those records are not available for public view. As for whether that might have anything to do with this, or whether investigators have yet uncovered a possible motive, University President Alex Gonzalez said this.
This unwelcome act has brought a sense of grief so profound and so baffling to our campus that I fear we will never truly comprehend the reasons behind this horrific attack.
And those were the comments of the university president this morning. And then it was late this afternoon, just moments ago, that Gonzalez reaffirmed his belief that even though Sacramento police investigators are investigating this case, he believes a motive may never be known in this attack. Now, university police also revealed that while they have spoken with the victim's family, it is the belief of the police chief that no one has tried to contact the suspect's family or his guardian. That suspect now listed in fair condition in the hospital. Live on the campus of Sac State, I'd like to sell KCRA 3 reports.